billion.
Wayne McDonald, fullback, Gosford Townies.
John Sautel, Winston Hills Tigers.
Jeff Everard, Twin Willow Warriors.
Benjamin Allen Carter, St. Pat's Blacktown.
Darren Hartman, Hills Bulls.
Scott Warbank, Parramatta Junior Eels.
Jason Wayne DeMamuels and Patrick's Blacktown.
Dennis Everard, Fairfield Pats.
Ben Fahim, Hills Bulls.
Drew Mustier, Winston Hills Hawks.
Benjamin John Carey, Brothers Ipswich.
Solomon Abula, also known as Laos. Greenland Bay Rugby Union.
Steve Virtual, St Kilda.
Benjamin Frith, Blacktown Warriors. I think you know all of the rules. There's no expressions on your face. I hope that someday you will let me go. Release me from my dirty cage. I need to feel you. It's got a sense, boy.
Noe Richmond and Dan.
Elfman!
I'm off the train again. He wants to be the first one. I'm sorry. Quick, you're going to be
UTS Gents and UWS, the Nirimba Polecats, UTS Gents, are coached by Jim McLeod and UWS, coached by Bob Lennox. Don't go on the play,
thank you.
The first grade grand final goes to the right winger for the UTS Jets, Craig Irwin. UTS Jets 4, the UWS Nirimba Polecats nil. Conversion can't go.
Thank you.
UTS Jets right winger Craig Irwin has crossed through 7-5 of the grand finals to put his team further ahead 14-0.
Hey!
the UWS side. Courthouse is super forward with a conversion attempt to come.
Thank you. Yeah.
UTS Jets 22, the UWS Nirimba Polecats 10.
Four.
favourite UTS Jets over the United as a listener of the ball.
Yeah.
UTS Jets, number 38, Aaron. The score now, UTS Jets, 32, lead UWS Nirimba Polecats on 38.
Let's go! Let's go! Thank you. Thank you.
number 12, Ben Fahey. So now, UTS Jets 34, lead the UWS number 12 at 24, Bruce Jetson.
Thank you. Please excuse the fact we're using megaphone, but the public address system has just failed us. The game today was a very thrilling one. The great fight back by UWS Nirimba, who came from 18-0 down after 12 minutes to make it a match to the wire. So it's a very thrilling game. I'd like to call the captain of UWS Nirimba, Jeff Everard, to come to the microphone, please. First, I just want to congratulate UTS. They got us in the first 15 minutes, which has been our problem all year. We've got the jump on us. It's always going to be a tough struggle to come back. They showed that the nuts, they all performed better than us, and that was it. To our guys, heads up. No one gave us a start after the first couple of games of the year. We fought back, we did a tough move in mid-season, and we got here today, so heads go high, and celebrate what we did achieve this year. So I just want to thank our sponsors, Prelay Small Goods, the Castle Tavern, see you later, and there's RA Motors, Road Media, and Remo Homes, and the Tagger Group. So thanks very much, and thanks all our supporters for coming out. Thank you. As you're aware of the signs around the oval, we're sponsored by Teach Australia, and they've been great sponsors for us. We have a member of Teach Australia with us, Elsa Latt, and with Glenn Rees, who's from our Referees Association and the Vice President of our league, is going to present the trophy to Paul Fraser, the captain of UTS. Congratulations.
up and there's a raffle prize of a jumper. As some of you may be aware, we're doing a raffle today for a shark side jersey. And I'll ask Martin to bring you to the winner. Marcel, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04, 04,
Thanks everyone for your attention. It was a great game of football today. Once again, thanks to Teach Australia for the support. We look forward to the support again next year. We have a presentation for you, Wilson, if you'd like to come forward. Thanks very much, everyone.